Thank you. I almost forgot. There's a trap up ahead. I'd forget my shadow if it wasn't sewn on. I can't go falling into my own trap now, can I? What would the others say? Right, I'd better go the long way around.
Another one bites the dust. Yours is mine! We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.
Thank you. Thank you. would have thought a place like this would be hidden away at the top of that mountain trail. It's breathtaking.
Oh, stop it, you. You're making me blush. Although, I suppose the old hometown is pretty amazing.
Wait, you mean this is...
It is indeed. Welcome to Arboria, home of the Keepers, the ones who watch over the world from beneath Yggdrasil's branches, and of Veronica and I.
Mm-hmm. I always thought it was a little bit, well, dull. But it's good to be back.
The altar in the vision we saw appeared to be in the highest part of the first forest, which lies just beyond the village. But we should stop off in Arboria before we head up there. Everyone will be ever so pleased when they find out the luminary has come to visit.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Listen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What's yours is mine!
Thank you.